Today the Slideshow Doodle celebrates as most the popular campfire snack made of toasted marshmallow chocolate and graham crackers. Let's gather at the campfire to learn more about everyone's favorite outdoors treat. Today's handmade doodle celebrates as most the delectable nostalgic fireside snack. In this video I'm talking about 5 fun facts about s'mores. First, the Merriam-Webster dictionary suggests the first known use of word s'more was in 1974. Second, despite the dictionary claims, the first known s'more recipe was published in a Girl Scout handbook in 1927. Third, the world's largest s'more weighed 267 pounds and was comprised of 140 pounds of marshmallows, 90 pounds of chocolate and 90 pounds of graham crackers. Fourth, many restaurants have tried to capitalize on the popularity of s'mores, and this has led to s'more french fries, martinis, macarons and other unique creations. Fifth, Americans buy 90 million pounds of marshmallows every year. Additionally, during the summer, it is estimated that 50% of marshmallows sold are used for s'mores. The s'more first appeared in a 1920s cookbook and was called a graham cracker sandwich. The confection became popular among Girl Scouts, who dubbed the treat s'more, which eventually became s'more. While traditional s'mores are only 3 ingredients, some have gotten creative and built on the recipe with caramel, jam, peanut butter or cookies. However, you fire them up, enjoy s'more to give summer a proper farewell. So guys, I hope you like this information. So please like, share this video and do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest videos and updates. Thank you.